Model. Here in this topic, we will learn relation, attribute, tuple, domain, degree, and cardinality. So, what is relation? A two-dimensional structure that stores data in the form of rows and column is known as relation or a table. Here in this figure, a student is a relation. Attribute. All columns' names are known as attributes. Here in this figure, admission number, name, and class are attribute of relation students. Tuple. A row with values is known as tuple. Here in this relation, there are four tuples. Domain. Set of legal, valid, relevant values belongs to a column is known as domain. For an example, in attribute name, we cannot enter date of birth. This is the actual meaning of relevant or valid. Degree. Number of attributes or column belongs to a relation is known as degree. Here, the degree of relation student is 3 because number of column is 3. Cardinality. Number of tuples or row belongs to a relation is known as cardinality. Here the cardinality of relation student is 4 because number of row is 4. So here student, I am winding up this video lecture. In case of doubt, let me in comment section and please like and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.